It seems Keira Knightley will be going to France to marry her fiancé, James Righton. According to the Sun newspaper, the British actress will be tying the knot this weekend in a private do in the south of France. Allegedly planning a small ceremony in Nice, the couple will marry in front of their family and friends. Keira recently revealed that she isn't a big wedding type, so whether they get hitched in private or public, we hope they have a nice day.